Hello. Do you have any luggage?
Yes. 4 suitcases.
4 suitcases. And this will be a flight to Paris?
Yes.
Very good. Okay, everything in order. Here are your tickets. You'll be leaving gate 10. Enjoy and please have a safe flight.
Thank you.
Bonjour. Bienvenue to the Marriott Paris.
Thank you.
Do you have reservations?
Yes.
Guinevere
and Garcia.
Yes, I have you staying tonight with us. Is there anything I can do for you?
No, we're fine for now, thanks.
Alrighty then, I shall make you a room key. Here you go.
Thank you.
Gosh, look at that. That is so cool.
Wow, that's beautiful.
Oh gosh, we love French magazine.
Oh, this is such a good book. Can't put it down. Alright, but whoa. Unfortunately, we're not here at this cafe for vacation. So, will you do the honors of calling Shanti Alamine?
I
love you. Here we go. Hi, this is Nina Garcia. You don't know me, but my brother is your partner.
Oh, I see how it is. Meet me at the Blue Lagoon Cafe in 15 minutes.
Okay, bye. Good thing we're already at the Blue Lagoon.
It's Brian's cafe.
Oh, it's been 3 hours. We really should call her.
Can do that.
I mean, she asks to meet at the Boulet Boo, and then she just doesn't come. It's like high school all over again.
Hello?
Hi, why aren't you here? We've been waiting for 3 hours.
It risks way too much.
What do you mean, it risks way too much?
I'm wanted by the FBI.
Do you work with my brother at the CIA?
Yeah.
Have you been assigned any recent assignments?
I haven't been assigned any cases in years. Oh, and by the way, your brother's wanted too.
Oh, great. That's just great. Oh. If you're working with my brother at the CIA, and he's innocent, and if you're innocent, then why are you wanted?
I don't know, but some agencies think I'm some lady named Sharanya, but I'm really Shanti.
Has my brother been involved in any cases lately?
Your brother? He's mistaken for a guy named Rodrigo.
Really? Wait, has he been involved in any cases?
I don't know, but last time I checked, he was trying to prove us innocent.
Let's go.
Left out some stuff to eat. Ooh, and a paper. Wow, I'm liking this Marriott place. Ooh, can't wake up Gabriella.
Ooh. Paper. Guess I could go read this.
Late Saturday night, an accident occurred outside of West Main Street and South School Street. Alberto Garcia, a young man who was drunk and ran through a red light, hit a car driven by Noah Guinevere and passenger Miles Carter. All three died to fatal head injuries. Garcia died of bleeding into the bloodstream, most likely caused by alcohol. More information.
He's made in his life. You don't think that I have been blamed for everything? You don't think that now this is the price he needs to pay? That's not a price anybody needs to pay. You know what it's like. You don't think that I'm going through the same thing as you are?
I guess I'll have to solve this case on my own. No, Nina. I should just call that Sean person. Guess so. Somebody's calling me. Hello?
Hi, it's, Nina.
Nina, what could you possibly have to call me about?
I feel really bad for what I did, and I know it was really hard for me, so it must have been really hard for you, too.
Yes, it was. So, why are you calling?
Okay. I figured something really important out.
Okay. Explain.
It could solve our case and help relieve your brother.
Okay, so what's this, well, puzzle?
Okay, so I've almost figured out all the pieces to it, too. So, if Shanti was assigned us as our assignments, my brother never drank, and we were assigned Shanti to kill Shanti, why would that happen? I went back to the scene to investigate the drunk driving and the bodies. My brother wasn't drunk. He was drugged. Somebody injected it in his wrist. And I know that's still no reason for both of our brothers to be dead, but I hope that kind of made up for it. And also, I realized that there's only really one person that could be behind this.
The boss.
Exactly. The director. He's both the director of the CIA and the FBI, so he's the only one who's in charge of our cases. So, if he assigned Shanti that case, and if he assigned us that case, then obviously he's behind it all. He drugged my brother because my brother was trying to prove him wrong, to prove that he and Shanti were innocent. Rodrigo and Sharanya aren't real. They're just photographs. They're just photographs of them.
I'm outside. Can you meet me?
Sure.
All right. See you in a moment. Nina.
Gabriella. I'm really sorry. I'm sorry, too.
Oh, that's so much meant to you. I shouldn't have been that heartless. I'm sorry. It's not your fault. I got mad at you, too, and it wasn't your fault. It was just
I know whose fault it was. The boss. He's gonna pay. Arresting will not heal the pain that's ripped apart our family's lives. He deserves murder.
Murder? That's so...
We can't do that. I mean... Pray the FBI. Why not? I'd do it in a second. Put a bullet straight through his head. You know, I just realized something. He set this whole thing up. He killed our brothers just so that we could get in a fight, so that he could be thrown off of our trail. He's not where we think he's at right now. Right here. Watching every minute. Meet me in the hotel room. I think it's safe to say that me and Gabriella are now community heroes. We got the bad guy in jail. Turns out he was a fraud director, and our other director was in, I don't know, some kind of prison somewhere. Yeah, so that turned out to be a happy ending, and we rescued Shanti, and now her name and my brother's name are cleared, and I'm sure Gabriella's brother can now rest in peace knowing that everything's in the right place. So, I guess this finally did turn out to be a happy ending.
The heart is a blue, shoots up through the stony ground. There's no room, no space to rent in this town. You're out of luck, and the reason that you had to care, the traffic is stuck.